Today I'm reviewing the Suki Katana Boy 650, made in Japan.
Down about 10 to 15 trees, and the saw is not getting dull. It's staying very sharp.